Are you in? For some reason, I don't know why, but only I can talk in the live. It doesn't let you. You should do your own live after. Are you gonna? No way. Oh my gosh, I might have to clip that. Oh no, what am I doing? No. Oh. Are you lagging? Holy hell, I'm stuck with it. No way. No way I shot it right at him. Kids are stealing all the boost. Oh damn, Sigma. Holy. Ugh. How are we getting shit on by these kids? Yo, hello? Some person in chat. They said hello. I think they left though. Let's see. Damn, bro. Oh yeah, I get there. Win those, we win those. Okay, I was about to say. Yeah, I don't think I'd boost either. We better make a comeback, boys. Oh no. Yeah, get that out of here. Blocked by James. Oh my, this guy scored on his own net. Oh no. Let's go! Got that assist. I'm doing so bad right now. Oh my gosh. That's right around, buddy. Oh no. Give me that boost. Let's go. Comeback season, baby. That's in. Holy bro, no way. What the hell? No way that went in. Nobody in chat right now. Nice. Yeah, like, that's what I'm trying to do, make 500 bucks a stream like Auntie Arena. How you doing? I'm doing good, chat. What about you? I don't know. Hey. That was our first game too. Play again, I said. And tourneys. This guy keeps leaving and joining back. Should just drop a follow. No. That's just gift subs. Oh my god! Holy. Oh my gosh. That's free! Hey! I got an idea for your Twitch that'll attract new viewers and follows and help you get affiliated. What is that? What's your idea, bro? Yeah, if he says get better, then mods ban him! Joking, I'm not Kaysa. I wish they could hear you though. It would make more sense. own goal, bro. Clip that chat. Bro, what's your idea, bro? Well, I'm. how long, do you know how long Auntie's been doing Twitch? Yeah, a few years, right? Yeah, but they can't. Oh my, not another uncle. No way he sold that. Get that. No. Give me that boost. Like, why are you stealing all the boost? No, Diloy. Bro, what's your idea, cuz? What's your idea? Oh my. Here, I'll be back. I just got a scam call, bro. It was like, "Dear Amazon, this is your customer service." Like, bro, I don't own Amazon. That out. Too different. No way. Oh yeah, that's in. Let's go, W's. Just doing a chill stream. Yeah, I don't even know. I think that means like verified, and like, you know what verified is? Yeah, and like you get that blue check mark, I think, or something. Oh no. And YouTube, I don't know about Twitch. Oh no, oh no. Wait, did I hit you? Wait, no I didn't. Oh yeah. Well, this guy said I have an idea, and then he didn't comment, so. Yeah, he was like, holy, this kid's such an ass streamer. Yeah, I don't even know how to do that. Freak. Oh my, no. Oh no! Oh, we just woke up. We just woke up and got on. And we can still come back. Oh yeah. Frick. Go, boys. I have zero boost, by the way. I'm in a rule one. I was in a rule one, I couldn't do anything. I was not finna break a rule one, though. What season am I? how are we selling this bad? Holy! That's mid, is it not? No! I had a perfect setty. We need 12 more levels. Oh yeah, that's going mid, that's going mid. Holy. I'm just playing for fun, so I don't really care. Maybe. Oh no. Demoed him! Oh shoot. Let's go. No way. I'm selling. Try and figure out your stream. I only have one follower right now. Oh yeah, that's it. I don't even know. It was some person that wanted my Discord yesterday. I stayed home yesterday, so I streamed a game of Among Us, and they were like, can I have your Discord? Oh yeah, that's my boost, bro. Oh my. Oh yeah, get that out. Oh no. That's mid. Oh my, what a setty. What a setty. Oh get that out. Damn, I cannot air it right now. Oh! Oh no! No way, I sold. Oh, that's... Oh my! That's really good. But we're in casual, so... Oh yeah. Buddy's locked. And then he missed the shot. Yeah. I sold the setup. The worst pass of it. I'm locked in. And I almost missed the net. Nobody's been in chat for so long, bro. Turn it up. Bang, that's in! Oh no. Damn it. I'm hauling it back. Oh no. I assisted that. Frick. Boost. Oh my god. Okay, well. Are you figuring out your Twitch now, or are you gonna do that after? Okay. Got some water here. Jay Speedy. yeah. Selling cheap. Are you there? I am not locked in right now. No! How the hell am I not locked in? We are not locked in. I don't even know how I'm not locked in. Mid, that's mid. Oh my god! Oh my. No way I'm selling. They call me the seller. Oh nah, you just sold. And they hit me away as a... No way. I sold. Oh yeah, that's going mid. No! Oh no. Yeah, but I was ahead of the ball. Yeah. Sally. Oh my god. That's you. Oh yeah. My, of course it's kids. guys typing in chat. Oh my god. You got that? You got that? That's you? Oh no. Oh my god. So it messed up my jump. Damn, bro. That was a good game. Still level 8. Now, is there any quest? Did you claim your quests yet? After this one, look at your XP quest. I hit, bro. Here, I'm going to get boost on the other side of the map. Wall mid, that's mid. Oh no. No way. Dime. Ah! I have no boost because I wasted it all. Give me this hundo. 100 boost. Oh my god, that was nasty. How did you hit that? Bud comes in for the boost steal, like holy shit. My god. No. Buddy, nobody was there and you just had zero boost.
What a save.
What a save. Bins. Oh no. Oh no. Oh nobody's been in the stream since that one guy. Oh my god! Kumbaya! Oh no. Oh my god, nice shot. The guy, his teammate said nice shot. His teammate said nice shot. Yeah, that's in. That's gotta be in.
Seconds left on the clock.
Get that out of here. Oh my, that's mid. That's mid. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You're probably gonna be level 9 after this match. Were you close to level 8? Then they get a shot. Okay, lucky you're the one in net. What? Oh. No, that was going in. Here, check your quest quick. Are you level 9? No. Yeah, so how much are you at for that? So 4 more times. I'll try. Oh. How much do you have? Basically just playing the game. We just need to do super good for goalie. You hit me. If you didn't hit me, I would have got back. Oh my. Guys are definitely like, holy, they're so ass. To get out the trip. No, my boost is gone. That's top beans. Aw. These guys hit me. Should catch it. Oh no. Oh no, bro. Oh, bananas. Googly boogly. Mid. Imagine if the stream could hear that. Oh yeah. That's an assist. That's an easy assist. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. There's a win one, isn't there? Nobody in chat for so long. If you're in the stream, I don't speak. Oh no, oh no. I'm gonna put some swaz on it. Here, it's going mid. It's 2-2. Dude, he scored. Fuck you. Oh yeah, that's easy mid. Actually, that was assist. Oh no! Let's go! Oh yeah, that's gotta be in. No! Oh, whatever. Okay, I'll go. I'm choking on water. What the hell? Oh my. Let's go. And an assist. Let's go. Off the wall. Yeah. Mid. Oh no. Oh, this loser stole my boost. I wonder if any of these guys ever watched our stream or my stream. Oh yeah. No, I sold. That should have been top bins. No way. Oh my, what the freak? No! No! Chop, chop, timber! have no boost. Okay, bro. Isn't that usually how it is? Barely anyone talks when you first start. Why? No, yeah, I don't think they go live during the day, do they? Yeah, wait, didn't the FaZe Boys do a 30-day stream too? Yeah, so they're probably, if anyone's doing stream-a-thons, people are definitely watching those. Oh no. How do they have 3 goals? Oh, we forgot to get a shutout. That's mid. No boost. No, I missed the net. Holy shit. Demoed? That's you. I have 0 boost. Oh no. No way, I had 0 boost. I'm going all the way to Arizona to get boost. Oh yeah, that's still going to win. Oh no. That's mid. No. If I had boost. Let's go! Yes. Okay, after, let's claim it and see what you're at. Yeah, 11, why we're still... After, we should play some gel. Do you want to play something else?
you can tell the way you drag me along, the way I put you through. Tell me, am I insane? Is this where we belong? Is it pleasure or pain that was still hanging on, growing out of my head? You know true love is dead, but what you said has got me hanging on. I can't help but walk through your landmines, 10 feet and
yo. What are you in?
You could call me crazy, but it won't even faze me. Another to the head, I don't chase it. But I done made it on my mind, my basement. Moved to LA, demons on my shoulder, trying to shake them off.
Holy yo, you there?
On the table, feel like Tony Montana. Got some in the room, they play guitar like Montana.
Are we going in clubs? What are we doing? Play 3v3 or quick play?
Lately, I've been getting good, just to deal with the pain. I'm not this
I am, but no, I'm joining up, but it's not loading. Grabbing some food, you'll be back in like a minute. I just grabbed some food, so that's why I took that quick break. Branson got a PC basically just to play Roblox.
Hi everybody, I'm James Cebulski for EA Sports. Big night at one end of the ice as they get set to play their first game in the EA SHL.
Oh, I just burped. We better win.
Centers are lined up, official ready to drop the puck. The snipers take possession to get this one underway. Yep. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Big time!
No way! I got slammed by this. What are we doing, boys? Oh my, you're quitting? Oh yeah. One goal, bro. One goal. Like, yeah, he did. Now we have a CPU. That's way better.
His head is up the entire way, and he's reading exactly what the goaltender is
giving. Okay, like, actually, just skip. This goal is so bad. Like, he's literally on the goalie.
The Icebreakers take a 1-0 lead here in the late goings of period number one. This is a huge goal momentum-wise, isn't it?
Well, yeah, James, if you score a goal at the beginning of a period or at the end, it really sets the tone and temperature for your team. And it also puts your opponent back on their heels, and that's exactly what you...
And look at that!
Why do they get a penalty shot? What did you do?
Choice but to take you down one way or the other, and they're going to get the tripping
call. Oh, my.
The penalty shot's going to ensue.
Here's his chance, one-on-one with the goalie. Makes the save on the penalty shot.
Hey.
Just gives momentum to your team at a critical juncture.
Wait,
making yourself
we have
as big as possible. He tracks it perfectly and makes the save.
Manitoba's got a hold of the puck. Passes it over to Dupuis.
Oh, no, why am I calling for that?
Cuts it on him.
What the snipe?
What the snipe? I mean, how many has scored from
that
range? But it's the power that he's able to get off. He doesn't have the big windup. Every goaltender has to be expecting this shot from him, but for some reason, it beats him every time. Well, he's just got a ton of confidence with his long-range wrister because he's scored from that area so many times before, James. He's got a quick release.
Oh, he has the agent,
but it finds back to the net.
The agent with purple tape, that's gross, bro.
That's
nasty sty.
Keep their foot on the gas pedal when they come out on the second, James, because, man, did they ever get an effective start in the first, putting a ton of shots on net.
Moves it on over to Dupuis. And that nullifies that threat.
Aiden, what are you doing?
There's the whistle. We've got an offside. The Icebreakers have created a lot of scoring chances tonight, and they lead it here late in the first. Clappy's gained possession inside the neutral zone.
What the hell? Aiden. Yes, that is.
Yeah, I expected he's going to be looking for the Hattie because he's been all around the paint tonight, James, just showing off his skill set.
I need it. Wait, and it's quick play. There's no
way
we're coming back.
I like the shooter and the mentality. Just shoot it right away on the inside of the post, just recognizing that there was enough of an opening, and I think that the goaltender thought it was covered.
The Icebreakers have come to play with some jump in their step tonight. Look at the shots on goal. They've generated an already lead comfortably nearing the end of the first. Moves the puck along the half wall. He's got a little jump.
Our goalie's so shit.
We don't get many odd man rushes throughout a game, James. You have to capitalize on your opportunity.
Next time we're not doing
quick
play, we're doing the actual 3-3, so we have a chance to come back.
Manitoba's won the draw in the neutral zone.
Bro.
Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Slides it diagonally to Dupuis.
Blocker
saved by Levin.
Well, you can just see the frustration. frustration, James, as he's shaking his head and his body language.
Let's go!
Attempt to try to make it respectable, or is this a comeback here, Cheryl?
Well, it certainly makes the deficit look better. And listen, there's a huge mountain to climb here, but that's the starting point. If you want to be able to claw your way back into this one, you got to build up that last shift. Well, great placement, but he had to get the one-timer off quickly, James, because he didn't have much time and space in that net front area. You know that they're going to close quickly on you when you find that that puck comes across.
Puck picked up for the open ice. To the front! Here he is on the backhand! Dives down low to block it! Look at this!
Right here.
He's across the blue line! Shoots the door! Whoa, what a save!
I got absolutely raw. Oh, yeah, I got sad. Holy.
Myers likes to dangle the puck at high speeds, and that's his ankle breaker zone ability hard at work. Gooby's heat seeker zone ability allows him to wrist shots
by
defenders from a long distance with incredible accuracy. I'm expecting one of these players to make a big difference for their team before the game is over. Back to you guys.
Coffey's lugging the puck. And now he angles it across to Dupuis.
No.
Manitoba's got a hold of the puck now. And he shuts the door on that.
I keep getting sad, but I got a shot. What? What?
I think he's done his research getting a book on the shooter here, James, because he read that perfectly.
The Icebreakers already lead it by a significant margin here late in this first period. And they win the defensive zone faceoff.
Poppy's been so
no way
at the draw tonight. He's been out-dueling his opponent and winning every matchup.
The Snipers gain possession in their own end. Coughs up the puck after that hit. Find some space in the corner. The Icebreakers have it from their own end. What a chance here! Dishes it off! Oh, Kessler!
What?
Here's the hat trick and let go Chapeau's fly!
That was not nasty.
Anytime you get a hat trick, it's a special moment for a player, an athlete here, James. But to do it at home and have all of those caps fly out on the ice, it's a pretty special one.
That was not nasty at all.
The Icebreakers have been the better team so far in this first period. They've had multiple scoring opportunities, and as a result, have the lead. And off the draw, they take the puck. The Icebreakers scoop it up along the boards. And he loses control of the puck. There's the whistle. Look at this penalty shot.
I'm not scoring this quick. LC. That's me.
All eyes here at center. Makes a save.
No way.
Between the pipes.
Yeah, and you don't have to look pretty.
I thought that was going
to do is make yourself as big as possible and keep it out, and that's exactly what he does.
I was trying to be like,
here in the late goings of the period. The Icebreakers have added to their lead. They're now up by 4.
Oh, yeah, Aiden. That's you. That's you. That's you.
When it's just you and the goaltender, you got to get a shot off. And
Jordan
in front of the
guy,
because there's no time and space, the tripping call leads to the penalty shot.
Jordan's got the puck, and here he comes. Quick shot. Did you hear
Why are you
ping?
Taking a clapper?
The goaltender heard the ping, and the shooter definitely heard
yes.
the ping. Some good patience there, but unable to convert.
Cam, for all, if I win it, it's probably
the
going to the
Icebreakers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Sends the pass over. And the puck leaves the
nice.
Offensive end. They'll be forced to do it over the center. Here we go.
Oh, no.
Center in front. Couldn't complete the pass.
Goofy's able to corral that pass. He's got the puck on his stick. You know he's dangerous. He's got
oh,
two in the game.
Yeah.
Trying to shoot the defender. He's in the clear.
Oh, through his legs.
Well, he muffles it because he's in tight. And when you're in tight, you run out of room.
Shoot.
And you run out of option as well. You got to find a way to get the puck to the net.
Yo, beat his at. Rocked him. Oh.
The Icebreakers players have certainly come with a message tonight, and that is attack the net. They have had plenty of scoring opportunities and lead here big time nearing the end of period number one. Oh, a direct hit on the play!
The other team, they should be hearing footsteps, James, because he's been doing it all night long. I mean, it is
trying to shake loose. There is it for the goal!
No way! These guys are the type of kids that stay home from school just to play.
What a shot that is. He had no chance.
What?
The Icebreakers are holding down the lead here late in this game. They have looked really good offensively so far.
Not just to play, though.
And they've got the puck after that neutral zone faceoff. Tremendous hip check on the play.
Oh, that guy got hit.
Beautiful read of the defensive end.
Oh, yeah. AI. That's
coming up here.
You got rocked. Oh.
It's go time. Big save and breathe a sigh of relief. Center's gliding up to the faceoff.
Damn, you got rocked.
And with the centers tied up, he swings in to take possession.
Aiden!
The Icebreakers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. A chance of the rush here!
Oh, he disconnected, chat. Here, give me 1 minute. Oh, yeah. I did nothing. Let's go, boys. What do I do here, boys? Yeah, I'm gonna call him. You're what? What happened? I stopped like a year ago. Your phone's broken. Well, what do you want to play? Among Us. Bro, what? What the f- Stupid game's not working. Okay, well then I'm gonna play rank. Wait, do you get XP in drills? What? I'm gonna do a quest run real quick. Drop panels and drop shot, bet. It says average wait time 10 minutes for drop shot. No, it's because no one wants to play. Oh, I'm finally joining. I'm just doing it because I have achievements. I'm doing achievement run right now. I don't even, yeah. For fun. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's why I'm doing them. No way. Holy shit, all our tiles just fell. It should be blue. What the actual fuck? Oh my, these losers. Let's go. Let's go, man. Doing an achievement run. Yeah, Twitch, you know. My Blicky, hop up and catch up. No way. Oh no. Shit. Oh no. I own gold. Shit. Let's go. I'm almost done it. One own goal, fuck up. What are you doing? With a random?
lowest, I'ma do the stacks for real. I've been running on the track for real. I ain't never really late for real. You ain't never touch a pet for real.
Did you get your one assist yet? Shit. I don't even know. Waiting for drop shot to do my achievements, Xbox achievements, and nobody's joining that. Is Snow Day still in the game? Must be, because I have a chief. Why, do you only get the points from the game, like the achievement points from the games you have downloaded? Oh. I thought it was if you did all the achievements, you would still have the points. Ice on me. Bro, it's been like 3 hours here, right? What's it count as an aerial? Like, does it matter how you shoot it? A lot of goofy quests. That was an aerial. I don't know why it didn't give me it. I'm clutching. That's in. That's not in. That's crazy. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Your mom's home. Finally joining a drop shot match. How long has the stream been going? Almost 2 hours. Right now or after? That'll probably still be a while. No way, these kids are crazy. Spotify Premium? Or the Battle Pass? Why you need XP? God damn. No. What car sick, bro? Okay, do you want to play a game now? Exit to main. No, there's a drop shot tourney at 3, but it's a bit late. 11. Wait. About that. Holy top bins. Top bins. I don't know why I went for the aerial, but yeah. poco loco. Coco loca. This guy just comes in and steals my boost like a fucking pig. I had no boost. Had any active viewers in the Twitch stream since the start. And everyone's at school right now, so. That's you. Aiden, they have 0 goals right now. Aiden! Aiden! They scored. Cause you went out of net. You went out of net. You sold. That's mid. Thank you. shots you're getting. I should have known you were just gonna sit there. I was getting boost because I thought you had that shitty ass shot, but. Than their whole team. Coco loco. Oh my, this guy hit me off the wall and of course I go flat. Is she calling? Yeah, I'm gonna get off anyways for a bit. Yeah, okay, see ya. See you guys. Peace. Hope you guys had a good one, even though I didn't really stream to anyone. But yeah.